We will begin this evening's ramp ceremony. Almighty and awesome God, we have gathered this evening to honor our fallen heroes and to seek and secure your divine comfort and wisdom. You endowed these men with admirable and coveted qualities, for they were men of unusual courage, strength, and fortitude. And it was these God-given abilities that relentlessly pursued our nation's enemies and the enemies of individual liberty and human decency. Tonight we honor their service and grieve our loss. In your mercy, grant us comfort and a measure of understanding. Impress upon our hearts and the hearts of the families and friends of the fallen the comforting and inspiring words of Scripture. For neither death nor life, neither the present nor the future, nor anything else in all of creation can separate us from the love of God. Gracious God, it is in faith that a grateful nation and a proud military commits the souls of the departed into your loving care. Amen.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم لا يستوي أصحاب النار وأصحاب الجنة أصحاب الجنة هم الفائزون لو أنزلنا هذا القرآن على جبل لرأيته خاشعا متصدعا من خشية الله وتلك الأمثال نضربها للناس لعلهم يتفكرون سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين اللهم اغفره وارحمه وسكنه في الجنات النعيم ونعيم المقيم
The heavy heart that I stand before you this evening, but with strong faith and a clear eye as we gather as warriors to remember our brothers in arms and return them home. The priceless cargo of this aircraft, call sign Extortion 17, was just another example of how we are bound together, American and Afghan warriors, answering the call, sharing the risk, fighting side by side. It became much more than that on the 5th of August, and while a tragic moment, it became a symbol of the bond between warriors that transcends race, culture, and religion. We honor all these warriors here today. No translation to the group here today. The unbreakable bond shared by those who have stood side by side in combat is a bond that knows no difference between Pashto or Dari or English.
The flight crew of Extortion 17. David Rudolph Carter, Brian Joseph Nichols, Patrick Douglas Hamburger, Alexander James Bennett, Spencer Colson Duncan, Fly to Glory.
Derek Benson, Brian Bill, Christopher Campbell, Jared Day, John Duang Dara, John Foss, Kevin Houston, Jonas Kelsall, Lewis Langless, Matthew Mason, Stephen Mills, Nicholas Knoll, Jess Pittman, Thomas Ratzloff, Robert Reeves, Heath Robinson, Nicholas Spihar, Michael Strange, John Tummelson, Aaron Vaughn, Craig Vickers, Jason Workman, John Brown, Andrew Harvell, Daniel Zerbe,